Hello students, today I am going to teach you the third poem in our syllabus, Keeping Quiet. As the title suggests, the importance of introspection. So, the poem highlights the need of self-examination or introspection. Okay, it is written by Pablo Neruda. Pablo Neruda is the pen name of Neftali Ricardo Reyes Basalto, who was born in the town of Pedro in Chile. Neruda's poems are full of easily understood images which make them no less beautiful. He won the Nobel Prize for Literature in the year 1971. In this poem, Neruda talks about the necessity of quiet introspection and creating a feeling of mutual understanding among all human beings. Okay, means the poem lays stress on the need of introspection or self-examination and develop mutual understanding among all peoples. Yes, I'm saying peoples. Peoples means the people of different countries. So in this sense, the word peoples can be used. Okay. Dear students, as you know that the present situation in the world is shocking. Yes, your attention is naturally drawn to coronavirus spread across the world. Let me proceed, students. Actually, today, what are the conditions? Let me tell you. Some countries try to increase their territory and aim at materialistic progress. They want economic growth and other advancements. And for this purpose, they even resort to violence, chaos, explosions, and the activities like spreading viruses like coronavirus. As we are reading in the newspapers and watch on the news channels. Okay, so the recent example of negativity is coronavirus, of course, according to different news channels and reports in the newspapers. Dear students, in such a time, we cannot have peace, harmony, and mutual understanding, which are important for leading a happy and meaningful life. Actually, we are not born on the earth to spread chaos, violence, and to do ill activities, destructive activities. Okay, so this is not the purpose of life. The poet says that there is the extreme need of introspection or self-examination as to where are we going, what are we doing. You know, this is not the purpose of life. We should make life meaningful and realize our mistake and then develop mutual understanding among all peoples. It is possible only through introspection. Okay? It is a remedy to all our problems and it can solve all our issues. So, why don't we do introspection? Why don't we do? Okay? So, let's start the poem. I hope all of you have got the point, got the theme of the poem. Okay, yes, Urvashi, Yash, Aman, Priyanshu, है ना, और यस यस सी टू के भी स्टूडेंट्स, आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल देयर नेम्स ना, यस समीक्षा, महिमा, पलक, ओके, उत्कर्ष, महिम, एवरीबडी पे अटेंशन. नाउ वी विल काउंट टू 12. द पोइट सेज दैट ही इज गोइंग टू काउंट टू 12 एंड वी विल ऑल कीप स्टिल एंड देन we means all human beings, means he is addressing to entire humanity, and we all will keep silence. The poet will count to 12 and then all the people in the world will remain silent, means they will remain silent, they will do introspection. Okay students, the poet here counts to 12. किस लिए गिनता है? देखो क्या होता है, जब रनर्स को जब हम तैयार करते हैं रेस लगाने के लिए, रेस को स्टार्ट करने के लिए, तो एक काउंटिंग गिनी जाती है 1, 2, 3, ताकि वो अपने आप को क्या कर सके, प्रिपेयर कर सके. इन द सेम वे द पोइट ऑल्सो काउंट्स टू 12 सो दैट ऑल द पीपल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड may be prepared for introspection, may be prepared for introspection, and afterwards they will remain, means silent for some time. So this is the meaning of the question, what is the purpose of the poet for counting to 12. And if you are asked what is the important of number 12, then you will tell its symbolic meaning. And listen to me dear students, what is the symbolic meaning of 12? See beta, there are 12 months in a year, you know, and the clock also represents 12 digits. Okay. And they both show the new beginning. Okay, means every year shows or represents new beginning, good beginning, and the day also in the same way. If we waste a year or just waste time throughout the year and all day, then we decide that next day we will do good things and we will utilize our time in this way. So year and 12 digits on the clock represent a good start, a good beginning. So the poet also wants a good beginning. So this is the importance of number 12. Okay, so the poet is going to count to 12. By counting to 12, he is preparing all the human beings, to do self-examination or introspection. Okay, and after counting to 12, all people will remain silent for some time. For once on the face of the earth, let's not speak in any language. The poet says that for once on the face of the earth. On the face of the earth means all countries and all continents. All countries and continents. The face of the earth to tabhi hoga, pura dharti ka chehra, it means puri dharti. To iske par sabhi continents aa gaye, sabhi countries aa gaye hain. Let's not speak in any language. Ki hum kehte hain kisi bhi language mein baat na kare. Let's stop for one second. और हम एक सेकंड के लिए रुक जाएं, एंड नॉट मूव अवर आर्म सो मच, और हम अपने आर्म्स को भी इतना ज्यादा ना चलाएं. ओके, सो द पोइट सेज दैट फॉर वंस मींस फॉर सम टाइम ऑन द अर्थ मींस इन ऑल द कंट्रीज एंड कॉन्टिनेंट्स, लेट्स नॉट स्पीक इन एनी लैंग्वेज. वी पीपल शुड नॉट स्पीक, we should remain silent. We should not talk in any language, because the poet says that language is the only thing which creates distinctions, differences, discriminations. Okay, it breeds problems. Let's stop for 1 second, and we should stop for some time, and not move our arms so much. And we should also stop moving our arms. Moving our arms means involving in scuffles, fights, okay, violence, using weapons also. Okay, so moving our arms represents in involving in destructive activities. The poet says that for some time the people should do introspection. They should remain silent and do introspection. They should ponder over their activities, what they are doing, whether the activities done by them are wrong or right, and this activity should happen on the entire face of the earth, means in all countries and continents. Okay, and the people should not speak in any language, because language creates distinctions, differences, and quarrels. Let's stop for 1 second, and the people should stop for some time, and they should not involve in any destructive activities. They should not move their arms. They should not fight with each other, etc. Okay, so it would be an exotic moment. The poet says that it would be, it means the moment of introspection. So you will be asked, what does it represent or show? So it means that moment of introspection. It would be an exotic moment. Exotic means unusual. It would be an unusual moment, means the moment of introspection would be an exotic moment, would be an extraordinary moment. Why it would be an extraordinary moment? Because at this time all the people will be silent, and they will realize their mistake when they will ponder over their activities, and after realizing their mistake, they will develop mutual understanding for their fellows, and it would create harmony, mutual understanding, okay, without rush, without engines. And it would be an unusual moment when there will be no rush and no working by machines, means there will be total silence. Okay, and in this silence the people will realize their mistake, and they will develop fraternity, they will realize the strength of entire humanity. Okay, so at this time there will be no hubbub. हबब मीन्स कमोशन, जो दुनिया में चलता रहता है, भागा दौड़ी, शोर शराबा, काम धाम, ये सब, ये क्या है? ये हबब, वी वुड ऑल बी टुगेदर, एंड बाय इंट्रोस्पेक्टिंग वी वुड बी टुगेदर, मीन्स ऑल द पीपल विल रियलाइज द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ ईच अदर, एंड दे विल बी टुगेदर इन ए सडन स्ट्रेंजनेस. And it will be a period of strangeness, means suddenly there would be a strange atmosphere. It would be strange because it would be an unprecedented moment, means such a silence has never occurred across the world. So it would be for the first time, it would be a strange moment, and suddenly there would be this strange moment, the moment of self introspection, which would create mutual understanding among all peoples.